Guess what? I've got medicine for you.
May is resting now. I managed to find her the medicine she needs. She reminds me so much of our Mary. I'm sure they'd be good friends if... Henry, May's fever has gone down some. I think she's okay to move. We need to get out of here.
Okay, bring May to my apartment. But use the subway. If you take her out in the street, she'll just start coughing again. Now go.
The subway tunnels have been used since the event to avoid the dust cloud. From the mall station, follow Line 4 and take the exit for Crockett Street. You can't miss it. It's in much better shape than almost anything else in Haventon.
Let's find a way down to that subway station below.
You have a daughter the same age as me?
Yes, I do.
Where is she?
I don't know, May. I came back to Haventon to find her.
Well, since you're helping me find my mommy, I'll help you find your daughter.
Thanks, May. That'll be a big help.
Are we going to see Henry?
Yes.
Good. Will you stay with us?
I don't know. That's the place Henry told me about. Just follow Line 4. I'm just taking the child to a safe place.
We got hungry children too.
May, hold on tight.
Looks like our friend has come through the wrong door.
Just take a breath.
We are shooting at us! Get him, boys!
Get this son of a bitch!
Oh my God, no, please don't!
Heads up, guys!
Hey, don't shoot us!
Kill us! Got a gun!
Hey, guys, he's pointing his gun at me!
It'll help you guys.
He's got a gun. I'm at your mercy. Help!
Nothing good
hey,
can come of this.
That.
Too bad. It's mine.
Give it to me.
Get your hands off me.
I told you not to get greedy. Now give it to me.
No way.
Give it to me or you're dead.
No. No! Why?
Hey, you.
Whoa, crap. Point that somewhere else, will you? Hey, chill out already. Hey, I see your point.
Just exploring the subway station. That kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
The gap. You better be a good climber.
What happened here? Hey, close your eyes and stay very, very quiet.
It'd be your lucky day if you just turn and walk away.
You damn fool! I'll cut you!
Hey,
get out!
No, we're messing around. No, no! Oh, please!
Fuck!
Let's not be so hasty, okay?
Don't shoot!
Help us!
Take it easy, man.
Be careful, they're dangerous.
Please don't kill me.
Hey there!
Don't! Murderer!
Hey, hey,
cannibals,
hey.
Please save us!
Everyone!
Please!
Changed us so much. My worst memory is the evacuation of the city. It took a whole new turn when the dust cloud started to billow in. It was a stampede to get onto the boats. Pushing, shoving, people running each other over. It was madness. Seeing that, some people changed their minds and stayed behind. Myself included.
That could make someone happy.
We owe you our lives.
Kid must be hungry. You can have some of our meat. Enjoy it while it's here.
If you want to cross the gap, you better be a good climber. So you're just exploring the subway station?
Where can I go now? I want a place with normal people. This is more than one can stand. Close your eyes and just enjoy the food. You're gonna have trouble getting much farther. There's a cliff not far from here.
Why is everybody mean now?
Not everybody, May.
Are you mean?
No, I promise I'm not. To reach the other end of the track.
Do you want to go down there?
Yes, we have to. Don't worry. It's gonna be exciting. Don't look down. And, in fact, just close your eyes. Open them only when I tell you.
Okay, I'll close my eyes now. open them now?
Not yet. Not yet. Almost there. This is not good. Here comes the part when the rail car starts to shake. I told you not to open them. It's okay, you can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
Huh.
It's your lucky day. It's okay. You can open your eyes now. We're on solid ground.
But are we going back into the dark now?
Yes, we are.
Big man now. Don't stick that in my face, punk. Please don't let me die here. Company.
What happened to hospitality?
We're gonna
son of a bitch!
Are you serious?
Get
that son
look,
of a bitch!
Watch out!
We're
boys.
Not bad people. Hey, don't shoot us!
Got a gun. Help.
Look, we're not bad people.
He's gonna
help.
Hey, hey guys!
Hey guys, he's serious!
Pointing his gun at me.
Let's he's got
try
a gun.
Work this out. Like a double.
Don't shoot. I'm at your mercy.
Thank you.
How did you get here? You care for a child, so you must... I managed to stay alive down there for almost 6 months, but food was scarce. Thanks. You've been really generous. What else can I tell you? When the dust cloud finally settled, people started to venture out of the shelters. Small groups started banding together and looked for safe places to hunker down. And some other people were completely isolated. Gangs started to appear. At that point, we could tell that civilization as we knew it was all gone. Your child is very sweet. Thank you again, and good luck. Me too. I should think of leaving this hole.
May, tell me about Henry.
Henry's a nice man. He was friends with my mommy before Stark got so broken. She helped him when he got hurt.
She helped him? How?
Mommy worked at the hospital. She helped all sorts of people when they got hurt, but she always helped me first.
Henry lives in this building.
There's no one here. I don't like it. But May seems to know the place.
You there? Did you make it?
May, can you hold this for a second? Yeah, we're here, as promised.
You're an honorable man. So am I. Your stuff is on the table behind you.
Is May gonna be okay here? Where's her mother?
I don't know. I wish I did. Anyway, thanks for your help. You're free to go.
All right, May. Looks like I have to go. Can you give me my toy back? Look, you sure she's gonna be okay? She just lost her mother.
Well, actually, there is something else you can do. We need you to get something for us.
Get something?
A radio transmitter.
A radio transmitter? Why can't you get it yourself?
Isn't that pretty? Henry! Henry!
Because I can't.
Do you like my teddy bear?
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here, on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there, exactly. There's too much dust to see all the way to the street. But somewhere in there is what we need.
Back.
Young man, you have arrived just in time. I have but one last wish. Where did you get it? Never mind. Let me just gaze at it for a moment. At some point, the emergency shelters downtown became too damaged to be habitable. I don't know what they expected. They were bursting at the seams, and the continued quakes just tore them apart. There were some smaller ones to the north that people said were in better shape. But I can't say for certain if anyone's still actually there. Just remember this. Keep your dignity and integrity. It's all we got left.
Thank you.
No way I can drop that. It might be useful to someone. Too high to drop from here. Huh.